When a road is widened, stormwater drainage systems are upgraded to redirect rain and groundwater away from road surfaces. The new stormwater drainage system on the State Road 77 South segment runs from the Bay County line to north of Moss Hill Road and acts as a channel to divert water off the roadway into one of eight ponds. Hundreds of concrete structures and pipes are currently being placed underground. Crews are clearing, removing embankment, and installing drainage structures and pipes between Shoreline Drive and Rolling Pines Road. Navigating the rigorous landscape requires heavy equipment. Excavators provide impressive muscle power to the overall drainage construction process by clearing embankment material away from the drainage structures with precision and ease. Once in place, laser technology is used to measure the pipe's elevation. A red laser beam confirms each section is level. Achieving proper elevation ensures stormwater will flow away from the roadway, through the drainage network, and into the stormwater pond, creating safer driving conditions for motorists. Each section of the drainage network fits together like a puzzle. Selected pipes are custom sized using a chop saw that is fitted with a diamond blade. Chop saws cut clean lines through the concrete to aid in achieving a secure fit. Specialized lubricant is painted inside the connecting pipe opening to create a strong bond when the two structures are joined together. The excavator uses cables to lower the section into position. Workers use hand signals indicating left or right movements to the machine operator as he meticulously lowers each pipe or structure into place. Once complete, crews backfill the area by distributing soil around the drainage pipes and structures, compacting the earth to achieve proper density. Stormwater drainage systems require thousands of cubic yards of embankment material around each structure. Completion of this 6-mile widening project is anticipated in spring 2025. You can follow State Road 77's construction progress on Facebook at State Road 77, on Instagram at MySR77, or for more information, contact the Florida Department of Transportation, District 3 Public Information Office.